without you, I feel broke.
Saying don't let the bed bugs bite. I just imagine this kid is being eaten alive, and I've never seen the kid, but I imagine he has bites all over himself. So this is only just a little glimpse of what we're seeing. But bed bugs are a very serious problem in Lexington and Columbia.